coffee. Was that good?
Yeah. Okay, so I just went on a crazy mouse. And I'd probably give it a 9.35 because that was really good. But the only reason I don't give it like a 9.5 or higher is because I went out for my seat at one point and it was kind of scary, so.
Louder.
I'm about to go on the dodger. So let's see how that turns out. Hopefully I don't get bumped.
Yeah. Hey. Here.
I'd give the Twister probably a 9.25 because it's really good. It goes quite fast. Quite fun. I don't know why. It's more fun than other things.
There you go.
Okay, so now we're going on air race. It's quite
scary. So you can go through the floor.
Because it goes upside down.
Okay.
So I think this is going to be quite high.
Yeah.
yeah, it's 9.9 out of 10 because I really liked it when it goes upside down and like it stops you upside down sometimes and it's really fun. So guys, I just got a big hot dog and I'll see you when I finish it. Okay, I've got my hot dog and I think I'm gonna do a taste test. So I'm gonna like tell you how it tastes and like describe it. So quite good. I didn't get to taste that the mustard bun, so I'm gonna try that now. I was going to give it something like lower because I thought I was going to get wet, but I didn't actually get that wet. So I think I'll give it a 9.6. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, smash that like button and subscribe. I'll see you next time. Bye. Top 10 rides at Ride of Tears.